Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
8, 7, 6.
Wow.
5, 4, 3, 2.
NASA has raised the alarm about a massive asteroid known as 2024 On, which is expected to make a close approach to Earth this Tuesday. It is hurtling through space at a staggering speed of 40,000 kilometers per hour. The giant celestial body is traveling to a distance of only 2.6 times farther than the Moon. Because of its immense size, any deviation in its path could have significant implications. Stretching 290 meters in diameter, this colossal space rock will come within 1 million kilometers of our planet. However, officials are closely monitoring its trajectory and believe its current trajectory is safe. The asteroid is 99% larger than most other near-Earth objects, but it will remain too distant to be seen without a telescope. It will linger within Earth's orbit from September 29 until November 25, offering astronomers a unique opportunity to study it. It last passed by Earth in 2013 and will make its next approach in 2035. While the asteroid poses no immediate threat, this event is a crucial exercise in asteroid tracking and planetary defense. The data collected during this time will help refine our understanding of near-Earth objects, contributing to the development of strategies for dealing with potential future threats.